Rod Sanford. He's a guy that I worked for growing up, building houses and baling hay and stuff. And he got it when he was about 45 and still fighting the fight today. God bless you, buddy. Thanks.
I reckon you're ready.
Yeah! Riggs and Mike Horton, and don't fire me for it. Thanks.
Oh my God.